after a tough week of losses, Permian traveled over to Abilene to kick off the season dedicated to both Buddy Hill and Gary Gaines. The Panthers looking to start their season off on a good note, and it started with a low scoring one early. Things didn't go exactly to plan for the Panthers offensively though. Abilene's Beckham Paul picks off the pass from Rodney Hall Jr. and wheels all the way around toward the sideline before getting taken down. You'll see right around that 10-yard line, and this would set up the Eagles offense in prime scoring position. They ended up converting the turnover into 3 points to take the lead. The Permian defense holds up to avoid a larger deficit. Now, this is when mojo started to cook. Hall makes up for the turnover with this absolute dart, connecting with Tabari Jones to take the lead right before halftime, 7-3.